A bat. A wolf's head. A crab. Death. Death.
I have the results of your MRI scans. Everything seems to be normal. There is no physical damage from the accident. However, I am worried about your psychological condition. I know it's not easy, but you've got to start over, Ethan. You're not responsible for what happened.
It's my fault Jason is dead. He'd still be alive if I'd been looking out for him.
It was an accident. Accidents happen every day. You can't blame yourself forever for your son's death. How is Sean?
He's a very solitary kid, you know, very focused within himself. He's really close to his mother. With me, he's more distant.
And what about you, Ethan? What do you feel?
I no longer want to live. I have no reason to continue.
Not even for your son, Sean.
I couldn't save Jason. Sean doesn't need a father like me.
Is there something else you wanted to tell me, Ethan?
I sometimes have these blackouts. Times when I don't know what I'm doing. I recover consciousness sometime later, but I'm someplace else. And I have no idea how I got there. Do you think this could be related to the accident?
You suffered a massive concussion and were in a coma for 6 months. We really don't know what effect a shock like that can have on the brain. That's the end of this session. We'll continue this conversation next week. You were lucky, Ethan. It's very rare to survive such a traumatic accident.
I don't exactly feel lucky, Doctor. How did things go at school today?
The teacher yelled at me for being late again. She's gonna send me home the next time it happens.
I'm sorry about that, Sean. Next time, we'll really pull it together, okay? Is something the matter, Sean?
No, I'm all right.
Do you want to eat something? Aren't you going to go play with the other kids?
I don't feel like it.
A boomerang? You know how to use it?
No, not really. I can never make it come back.
Can I give it a try?
Whoa! You did it, Dad!
Do you want to give it a try?
I won't be able to do it.
Oh, come on, let's try it together. Now, the main thing is, get the right position at the beginning. Now, you gotta throw it straight and a little to the right. Now, throw it!
I did it, Dad!
Good job, Sean. See? That wasn't so hard.
I haven't been on a seesaw in a long time. What do you think?
Yeah! Come on, Dad! Make me fly!
What about that merry-go-round? I bet I can push you so fast you won't be able to stay on it.
Great! Go on, Dad! As fast as you can!
Good training for astronauts, though. You want to go play on the swing? I'll push you.
Okay. That was cool.
I'd like a packet of strawberry flavored chewies, please. Thanks. Hey, I got you some chewies.
I hate strawberries. Thanks. It was nice of you anyway.
Looks like rain's coming. I think we better go.
Okay. You know, sometimes I remember before. I mean, when Jason was still here. Sometimes I wish everything could just be the way it was before.
Me too, Sean. Me too.
Hey, Dad, can I have a ride on the carousel? Can I?
Sure. Go pick a horse and get on. I'll get a ticket.
One, please.
That's a dollar.